Okay, next hurdle. Come on, big train, I'll slap your fat diesel ass. Come on!
Do you like them? Anchovies?
I don't remember having any.
Well, if you had them, you'd remember having them, man. I tell you what.
Get over here. Yeah.
What?
I don't think he saw us.
Okay. Okay, what do we do now?
Let him come. When he gets two-thirds through that door, we'll nail him.
Oh. We ain't gonna kill him, are we?
No.
Okay.
Unless we have to. We'll find out what's going on.
Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, man. He's in trouble out there, man. Come on, let's go help him.
Come on, let's go help him, man.
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? I work on this train. What are you doing here?
Hey, what are we doing here? I tell you what we're doing here. We're on our way to Las Vegas to see our close and personal friend, Wayne New. Why? Are you collecting tickets or something, sweetheart? Hey, sweetheart. How would you like a really good fuck, huh?
Just try it. Just try it.
Freeze on that bullshit. What happened to you?
I was tired. I was taking a nap. I shouldn't have done it, but I did it. So what? My head got hit when we slammed into that caboose. I don't know what happened, but there's no engineer on this train. There's nobody on this train but us.
Hey, she's lying, Manny. We heard the whistle.
No, I blew the whistle.
Hey, you're just trying to get us off guard and get us busted.
Listen to me. This runaway is going to run into something very fast. I climbed back here to the last engine where it's safer. Don't you get it?
I don't believe her bullshit.
You don't believe me? You just look out the window, you don't believe me. Can you see how fast we're going? This train is out of control. My God, we can get killed.
And we better do something about it.
What about the hostler helper? A woman.
God damn it.
Does she know anything about running a locomotive?
Shit.
The only person on the whole train is a woman. How lucky can I get?
Now what?
It's Chief of Security from Stonehaven. His name is Rankin, and he wants to see you.
I don't have time for him.
He says it's very important.
You know anything about the runaway?
I don't think so.
Good. Tell him we'll see him later. How far to the bridge? What's the ETA?
25 minutes.
Shit.
All right.
Seneca Station, Seneca Station.
Go ahead.
This is McDonald's, the Central Control. There's a runaway coming your way. It's going over 80.
That's too fast for the bridge.
Yeah, I know it's going too fast for the bridge, but have your emergency crew together.
Well, Christ, can't you stop it?
No, we're going to stop it. Just have them there just in case, huh? Asshole.
won't do a thing. I told you, I already tried it from the second engine.
Why not?
I'm no expert. All I know is when a bunch of engines are hooked up together, everything operates from the lead engine. You stop the lead engine, all of them stop.
I don't believe this shit. We get out of a maximum security prison and wind up on an unmanned train with this bitch and bad news.
You guys bust out of Stonehaven?
Yeah, so what?
Man, why'd you tell her that?
You told her, clown. What difference does it make? She gonna drop a dime on us?
No.
Boy, I guess you guys picked the wrong train.
How come you didn't go up to the lead engine? How come you come back here?
You can't cross from the second to the first engine. It's a streamliner. It's an old A unit. It doesn't have a walkway. There's a door in front, but I tried it. It must have jammed during the collision.
Oh, man. What do we do now?
You think they know about us?
They do now, after we hit that caboose.
If they woke up, there'd be all kind of pigs all over this thing, whenever it stops, wherever it stops. Rankin's all over this territory.
Yeah, maybe he'll find us.
I ain't giving up. No matter what I have to do, no matter who has to die, I ain't giving that pleasure. No fucking way.
I don't want to die, Manny.
They ain't getting caught alive. And you neither.
I don't know, man. I don't know nothing right now. I can't even think straight right now.
Just do what I tell you and don't crap on yourself. I let you tag along to be a regular, not a piece of shit.
What you're doing ain't nothing, man. We don't stand a chance if we jump out there.
Look, I can't jump here. This is suicide. If you jump here, you're gonna break every bone in your body, and then what?
They've been broke before.
I'm with you, Manny. I'm with you till the wheels come off.
You can't go.
No.
You can't leave me alone here.
I don't care who jumps with me.